Hello, this is Dark World, and I have my next video. I'm playing Forza Horizon 1, and I am not touching the controller. I'm not touching it. And here's what's happening. My car is moving at 3 miles per hour.
You're slowly done backwards?
On its own. And now it's stopped. It was still not flying now, about half an hour. Just slowly moving backwards in reverse. 5 miles an hour, going really slowly. Is that anyone else? What do you think?